Here comes the big man.
Gentlemen.
What's happening, Johnny?
My brother.
Hey, what's the plan?
We spoke to that fat fuck, Brian. He wants to sit down, call a truce.
Brian wants a truce?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Let's go get him.
That's what I thought you'd say.
All right, let's do it.
Tweedledum and Tweedle fucking Dum.
Fuck you.
Billy was always good to you and you ratted him out.
Billy's a one-way SOB and he don't give a shit about the bros.
No, uh-uh.
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought.
You're dumber than I did. I knew you'd say that. Just knew you'd say that. You're so predictable.
When?
Johnny Little Dickowitz.
What a baby.
And your babysitter, Billy's on the inside now, so it's bedtime for you, motherfucker.
That's your call,
get
you, boy.
Get the fuck out of town.
That's your call, you boy. You're the one taking a nap. Put these assholes in the ground, brothers.
Johnny!
than you. Never wanted you in the first
place. Got one on
the side. Brian,
you bitch!
What kind of asshole starts a civil war?
Come on, man! We can't let these pricks get away!
Let's just go!
Looks like we're about all that's left of the Alderney chapter, man.
We don't need numbers, man. We need brothers. And that's what we got left. You, me, Angus, Terry, Clay, brothers.
You're right about that.
Shit. I wish we pinned down Brian, that little weasel.
He'll turn up soon enough.
Yeah, maybe. See you soon, brother.